Hello friends, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Friends, I am Nadim from Suntech BD. Friends, today I will show on this video how to check your corona test result by online. Two way you can check your coronavirus test result by online. Number one by Emirates ID number and number two by passport number. Friends, if you see my video first time, so please hit the subscribe button and press the bell button for more videos. Now we will be go on computer screen how to check coronavirus test result by online. Friends, welcome to computer screen after intro. If you want to check your corona test result by online, please keep your Emirates ID copy or passport copy in your hand. So open any browser in your computer and write in address bar this website. purehealth.ie/cvdscr/ then press enter. After you can see this entire page. Friends, this is the Pure Health COVID-19 scanning result online page. Two way you can check your coronavirus test result by online. Number one by Emirates ID number and number two by passport number. Two way you can check your coronavirus test result by online. So first we will be type your date of birth. Then select your search option by Emirates ID number or by passport number. So first we will be check by Emirates ID number. Enter your Emirates ID number here. Then click on search option. Friends, then you can see here coronavirus test result. The status is negative. Then you can see name, Emirates ID number, passport number. Then last you can see here result date. This result issue on 29/8/2020. So friends, now we'll be checked by passport number. First type your date of year. Then select your passport number. Enter your passport number here. Then click on search option. Friends, down you can see coronavirus test result. The status negative. Then you can see name, Emirates ID number, passport number and result issue date. You can check your coronavirus test result by online using by Pure Health website. Friends, if you like this video, so please share with your friends. I will be back again with a new amazing update. So thank you and bye bye.